State Representative Joe Armstrong of Knoxville is charged with fraud. The federal government says the Democrat devised a scheme in 2006 to profit from a cigarette tax. Armstrong allegedly borrowed $250,000 to buy tax stamps at the old rate and then sold them at a profit after the tax increase went into effect. Armstrong is also accused of failing to report the more than $300,000 of income on his tax returns.